Today I'm going to show you how to make a cane pole. So you first want to find some bamboo, and then you want to find the biggest piece and chop it down. And then you want to shave off all the leaves. And tie some line on the top and tie a hook on, and then go fishing.